Hello guys, good evening, and we are back now for one more round of Formula 1, this time 21, just for 1 hour. We will do the recording for the DHL fastest lap in Canada. We'll spend like about 1 hour just going through a little bit of setup and trying to beat our best time, that is 1:14 at the dot 111. That's our best time so far. So the objective now this first hour is to do loads of laps in this track and try to get as fast as we can for uploading it for the competition of the DHL fastest lap. For the purpose of the recording, I will be removing the camera and the chat on the screen from the screen, and I'll be monitoring the chat via the app. So if you guys say hello, and then after the session, 1 hour, about 1 hour, we will jump into the newest Formula 1, Formula 1 22, and we'll continue with the third episode, which we'll probably be doing some My Team Career Mode. And
it seems like your sound alerts. Browser source is offline, make sure you've implemented the source correctly. Marcelo Knock is now live. Screaming 1 franc 2021, 103 franc 121, recording DHL fastest lap flag.
I always forget the assistant. Thank you, assistant. Cool. Yeah, so after this session, Formula 122, My Team Career Mode, weekly event, loads of fun. That's the agenda for today. So, see you guys in a bit.
drive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Hey, hello guys. This is it for the THL fastest lap. That is my best lap of today. 1 minute 12 seconds 982. We improved very, very good. Some from 14 to 12, like 2 seconds. We got really nice setup for this car. And we can now just submit it to the competition, yeah, just for fun. And now we'll try to see if we can switch between Formula 21 to Formula 22 without stopping the streaming. But if it stops, because if it was not possible, so we will jump into our next session with the Formula 1 22. See you guys in a bit. Bye bye.